Hold triangle to enable menu narration. Hold triangle enable menu narration.
Children of gods, and heed my tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth, nor sky. No grass. From this green came the giant Ymir, first of all beings. Proud Ymir, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
There you are.
Eivor, here's a tune for you. Want to liven your step?
There you are, my little
drinker. Go. So, you see our king? Yes, good. Come, Eva. Did you find the ring? Yes. Now for our little plan. You see us talking. Quiet as a wood mouse. And then surprise him with our gift. You hold it out, like this. You look him in the eyes and you say, Styrbjörn King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. I think you can do that for me. Good. Tonight, you will be the cord that unite our people. I'm so proud of you, Eivor.
Get up, Olaf. Stay lucid, friend.
My sword is grown greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
I shoot the heads of Charles Hildorf.
Oh, no drink in your fist? Come on, I'll find you something.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth 2 sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. If you're not getting any mead.
Like a satyr works through my hammer.
So, you have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can we show Sigurd the can stones we stacked yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light. Now go. You have a gift to deliver.
Abel, wait.
Go! To Sturbjörn! The true king of Brugafolga! Tonight, we are all made anew! Go!
Eivor.
King. May our clans be forever bonded in friendship and love.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. Sing. The brave men slain, Valkyria wakes. Rewards for strain to Valhalla takes. And horns resound the mighty horn. For those who fight! Not you, Eivor. Not just yet.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Ha ha ha!
his bloodshed.
So I will!
Speak to Valhalla.
Fire!
Sigurd, take the horse! All right, wait here.
Now it's my turn to offer you a deal, slave. Accept your fate, die a coward here before your people. But I will spare the rest.
Fight, my love! Do not listen!
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
You have my word.
No. No, Varen. No, Varen! Pick up your axe!
No!
Kill them all!
DNA. Not sure why.
Fix this or pull me out.
I can parse the streams with a filter. Hold on. Okay, we're good.
Are we?
I don't know what happened, but I can work around it. You'll have to pick a stream to keep things stable. There's a third option, too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you. Lock it in and push ahead, to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18. Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Ah, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave. Humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one. Kill the rest of his crew!
Make them suffer. Eivor Wolfkist is no more. That name is dead to this world.
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship.
You move, and I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you? Stronger.
secured this man. I need to be careful. They will attack on sight here. Warriors. I should stay out of sight.
Once this land is under Kjotve's lash, we will live like Jarls.
It will not happen while Ravenclan lives. They fight like berserkers. Eivor will...
Thor, grant me strength!
Clash of iron. There's fighting nearby.
Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he will regret.
Not today he won't. I saw him board a ship at Aval's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship?
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then. Slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I will meet you by the ship.
Kjotve's warriors crawl through Arvald's nest like lice. If they use the main gate, I may attract attention.
Stretch your wings, Cyril.
The Longhouse. My crew should be inside.
Hey! Halt! I'll split you!
An opening in the roof.
Now you pay!
Try the offside lead!
God's curse you! Remember Bracky's double thrust?
Rend you!
Squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Buckraut. You coward! Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, Raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Atki.
Dead!
I will sell you to Hel herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Beren, no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Eivor, are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh,
Yes, of course. Thank you.